try to keep your pet calm. You have to stay relaxed as well. Put a clean gauze on the wound and then secure it. If there's a lot of blood, use a kitchen towel to apply more pressure. Take your dog to the vet immediately. Continue applying pressure while you're on your way to the vet.